I am Ravinandan, Assistant Engineer working for Youth Services and Sports Department. I am proud to be joined in this department from my parental Public Works Department. Previously, I know very little about Swami Vivekananda. In working this department, I learned more about his sayings, his about his life, about his achievements. His famous sayings are arise, awake, and don't stop till the goal is achieved. So he is in his first address to the people of world in Chicago, he said he addressed all the people as brothers and sisters. So every people of world were enlightened by his sayings, by his lifestyle. He is a youth icon. I am proud to be an Indian. So I have pride in saying, in addressing, in remembering his achievement. In our department, everywhere, every occasion we are supposed to, since our department is youth services sports, we will perform, we will exhibit each and every life sayings, achievements about his lifestyle through the media to the it should be reached to the every people of India, so that they will be enlightened, they will achieve something.